South Korea's foreign exchange reserves hit a record high for the third straight month in July. The Bank of Korea says the nation's FX reserves reached 383.76 billion U.S. dollars last month. That's up more than $3 billion on month. The central bank added that the slumping greenback helped raise the value of other currencies in South Korea's reserves. South Korea remains the world's ninth largest holder of foreign exchange reserves as of the end of June.